Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zo
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order. Yes.
Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
Machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
Shock ammo could help.
These machines don't look normal.
We've seen these machines before. Givers. They must have come from the cordon.
I've got
The others will defend place. We have to move.
For those weak spots!
We can do something about all of this.
All right, then. Ha!
Moving on.
To the cordon.
This way, Aloy. More machines!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just one of them missing in that cave.
press on. This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything.
We cleared out the machines. Back to it, I guess.
Cordon. Oh, it's what's left of it.
So many.
They will be moved if the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave.
Now this will do some damage.
Aloy, we should head into the cave.
May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here! This is clearly going to get out here.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen, the machines we've been fighting, they're different, more dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead, and be ready for anything.
Thank you.
We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you. So this is a cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection.
That thing I sent, that wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus. Even the mountain is rotten to the roots. Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
Steering is forward. Activated something. Looks like parts of those pillars are rotating. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
How are you doing, Zoe?
This place was meant for the land gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to. To help them hang in the field. To find the
rotating gears on the pillars. If I shoot them, I can lock the pillars into place.
device. The second sight. It's how Aloy saw what you did.
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on a machine.
So, can you stand on that panel? Like this? Good. Stay there.
If I can find something to weigh this down. This crate should be heavy enough. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. Can't fit the crate through that opening. On the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
All this metal. Cold's winter in here.
Far removed from the warmth of the sun.
Don't fall, Aloy!
How's it going up there, Aloy?
I think I'm getting close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just have to climb back up now. Festus's cables are all over that node. Maybe I can override it.
are moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross?
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Get up to the node.
See what we can do.
You made it.
Come on over, you two.
Another node on the other side, near that door. How to get to that node on the other side? Okay, there's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide.
Assessment complete. Matrix 5. 20%.
Taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
Now we're curious to be there.
I think we're almost at the core.
If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Laura,
are you ready?
Of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. I can detach them. I can use them against it.
Here's ammo!
Gotta keep up the fight and build my stamina. Machine that nearly killed us.
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? Up we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, four. My focus is still holograms on it.
They look like machines.
Overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines.
And you can learn this?
I knew how to restore them. And there's data here from machines I haven't scanned yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome to the regional. Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility immediately.
Something doesn't want us here. What exactly was this place?
Seen anything like it before?
No. There. That's our way out.
Error. Unauthorized access. Initiating facility lockdown. Stay out.
What's going on?
Well, at least the emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Are you doing okay, Zo? Zo?
All this. Minerva. Hephaestus. Gaia. This is what will help heal Plainsong?
It's hard to explain. I mean, I barely understand it, but...
Okay.
Yeah.
I need to find
what
Minerva's
been looking
hiding.
For this whole time.
I should look for a way to access the facility systems. Locked.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. Huh. Might be able to pull that open. Leads. Dead end. I can feel a draft above. Might be a way out of this shaft. Looks like another part of the facility. Door is locked. Outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Maybe I could look for a way in higher up the mountain. I'm close. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. Then we can start fixing the blight. The storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? And why did they want it back up? I might be able to glide to that ledge. Thank you. Some of those rocks look loose. I think I can clear them. Aha. Another shaft.